Allah the Almighty has made it clear that He is not just the provider and sustainer for people of certain religions or for particular eras. Rather, He is creator and nourisher of the people of all nations, of all beliefs, and for all times.